So we have arrived at Normandy, which is, has another very silly briefing. So they decided to make some of the briefings pretty goofy, and that they thought we might like, and debriefings are very, they were very sure that we would not enjoy. So not all of the design choices, I think, are equally good here, but whatever. So basically it's another hold and push mission, so we have to hold this objective here, and Caen, which is bigger than Paris, apparently, and we have to take this area here around Bayeux. And I get another fairly uninteresting hero. At this point, I don't think this will matter at all. Also, I don't think it doubles the income from captured equipment. If he did, then it had some form of purpose, but in this case, it's just another filler hero. That maybe if some of the heroes weren't so overpowered, then you'd think, okay, I can find a use for him. And now it's like, nah, he's not one of the good ones. He's not even one of the decent ones. So, whatever. So on the tank side, I don't think there are a lot of upgrades, but we'll see. Yeah, so no new units, and just my prototype from last time. You have this one. It is pretty interesting because it has a heart attack rating that's actually high enough to hurt stuff until you realize it's late in 1944 and none of the tanks that you might want to attack have armor so low that 18 is really relevant. At this point, you have to go 25 plus at least, so it's not really worth it. And the same can be said for the Panzer 4J. It's not a bad tank, but it has 20, but you want to go 30. So, and this has arrived, but why would you take this when you can take the elephant? Also not. I got a new prototype. It's basically an 88 that can drive around the block. And this Panzerwerfer is actually kind of interesting because it is basically this one on steroids. So better attack, still has the rapid fire times 2 and much higher defense, and that's definitely something to consider. So I do have 3 upgrades. I'm just gonna. And the scavenger guy can just go on this one, I suppose. That's gonna cost me a bunch, but I have managed to. And this one is very expensive. These ones I'm just gonna disband. I might want to keep these two. Yeah, I'm probably never going to use those guys, unfortunately, because I'm not going to use that one either. I can just disband him and buy him again if I need him. These two I think I will bring back in. So I'll just freshen up these guys. Yeah. I think I want to do the Panzerwerfer thing. I hope it's worth it. And for the last one, maybe upgrade, make one of these guys mobile. Or actually upgrade this one into something that can be used, yes. No. What? Okay, sorry. I'm not sure about that one. I'll think about it. So, basically here, I think I will just Tricky. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Now there is a specific reason for this. Why do I put all my good stuff here? It's because it's a bit to the side, so it's not so easy to send reinforcements here immediately. Yes, what about my options over here? Liberator. I think I'll just keep those as a reserve. kind of weird if I find out that I can't deploy additional units. Because they have the initiative. Oh, okay. Yeah. It's just a ah, come on. So waxed. I've only played this scenario once before, so clearly they have. Right. Why do I need to? I don't need to back away. I can just upgrade it. Yes. That's better. But my air cover is shitty, so I'm gonna get punished for that, of course. And I move back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Can I also not move back now? I don't understand it. But okay. We can't let them sit there forever because then they will become encircled, but for the time being we can just wait it out. So, welcome to Normandy, I suppose. That's another pretty sloppy scenario. First, we start with a briefing that's supposed to be fun. I'm not sure why they thought this was a cool thing to have in the game, but not debriefs. No. So, I get another shitty hero. And because I don't need more captures, and as far as I know, he doesn't... double my income from capture, so it's completely wasted. And again, you're left with that feeling that because there are these overpowered heroes, then everything that's not one of those feels kind of nah, might as well not bother. So nothing new, I think, in the equipment group. Yeah. Ah, this is fun. Crusader. Churchill Mark IV. Ah, this is just... this is actually a pretty good tank. Should I feel that? Feel that? This is actually also a kind of cool tank, but it has such weak attack. Let's compare it to one of my tanks. Yeah, it basically sucks. So this one is funny, I guess, but 18 attack, it's not high enough to really matter, so why bother? And this also, why not just take an elephant? I got a prototype here. Panzerwerfer, yeah, that's kind of cool. Now, I played this scenario once before in the beta, and you have to protect this area well, otherwise bad things will happen to you. Something like that, I think. But we have to relieve them sooner or later, otherwise a bunch of bad guys will just cut me off from supply, because they can come around here and they can come around down from the top. On the other hand, I can probably for a long time trace supply miraculously across this river. So. This should be relatively easy to defend. Just stick a bunch of pioneers here. Now, this is a trick, because if you put your units over here, they are going to get attack, because there's a lot of stuff hidden in this area, and they have deliberately made it so that there is no depth to your deployment here. So another pretty cheap way of making it sort of difficult when it's not really difficult, if you know what I mean. I think I will, just for the fun of it, make these into Panzerwerfer, because they have better defense. And have two choices, I think I could make one of these into the prototype, or I could upgrade my we'll see. I haven't decided yet. These guys get disbanded. I'm just gonna stick those in the reserve. I don't think I will use them, but I have enough prestige, so it should be good for now. Nah, that was too many. Or was it? Is this overdoing it a bit? They don't have any transports though, which could bite me in the ass later. Something like that. I still have these guys to deploy, but I have no room to deploy them. Or I have, but then I'm just going to get clobbered, so I will just let the stupid AI take this area and then clean it up later. I know that sounds weird, but when they make stuff like this, you have no choice really, not at this difficulty level. So let's just roll. Yeah, whatever. Wow. Wow. How the fuck did that go? He had artillery that did 2 kills against the Panther. That has to be one of those. No, he actually did 3 kills with 7% kill chance. Oh, yeah, I was lucky. Yeah, why not? Nah. Is this a good idea? No. Right. Ah, it only has one ammunition, forget it. Thank you. I'm not gonna comment on the AI. Wait. No. I shouldn't have. Okay, so I have all three scouts down here. Wait. I always forget that they can do that, not just me. Ah, so supply excess.